Oh, nice.
This is
tried to keep it.
You will hear a buzzer like it, but when you hear the buzzer.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Swoosh! Whoa. You know, one day I have to do the Portal 2 stream, and the entire time I'm gonna call Wheatley.
No, finish the job.
And the fun part is, he'll never know. He never comes to the. He never goes to my streams.
Aww.
He's like, oh, I saw you were streaming. I'm like, you didn't say hi?
Lucky McLarkerson. Behind you! Oh, no, he's dead. It's fine.
That's nearly all of them.
What up? Got a chocolate yogurt with my cup of tea, and now it's just sitting in the corner of my eye, pinching me.
Reflect briefly on this classical music.
Oh, this is where we change rooms. Okay, that's the one. Now I get it.
This place is shit.
I'm sorry, kids. What?
This place is shit.
How dare you? Your airplane driving skills are shit.
I did not say I could drive an airplane. Not did I?
Look, I have multiple sex dungeon rooms. Have a nice atmosphere.
Really? I have multiple homes. They could teleport at will. Bitch, this place is fucking shit.
Strap people up.
I mean, this seems excessive.
Yeah, I have an actual dungeon, not a sex dungeon.
Do you like the tools I use?
I mean, yes, they are also quite excessive. I mean, well, I don't even know what this one is.
What, that one in the middle there?
No.
Pinning up against the wall or some shit.
Guys, we need this real quick. Hold on, this will save us.
I remember you showed me, but I don't remember.
I did show you. Mini Hans vaulted to the bears.
I'm dead.
Can you see me?
What the actual fuck?
Shooting Zeds at the moment?
Alright, if you come to me, I can show you.
I can show you the world.
In the corner here.
It is how you get coffee shreds. Just reference Disney like I'm doing in someone else's video.
So there's, I think, about two, maybe three per floor.
I remember now. I was working, I think, at the same time
we
were streaming, so I was like watching, but not entirely focused.
S&M bitches, what the fuck?
Nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trip.
Who's the Boba Fett looking dude? Who are you?
Wait, who's
we have a random here? Russian. Is it the Russian guy?
Is it Fluffy Wolfie?
Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
I only know one Russian. That's Fluffy Wolfie.
I like it when everyone makes it out alive.
Oh, we have to go down. Okay, each time.
Yeah.
So there's.
Whose hellhole house is this?
Mine. Yeah, there's like a set amount. I think there's like 15 different floors, and you'll get them randomly. The only ones that are the same are the first one outside, and then the last one for the boss.
Huh.
glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. Boon, we mean you need to talk about interior decorating.
Nope. nothing wrong in the slightest. Enemies on the scope.
Cool.
Yeah, everything's wrong in the slightest. You've got weeds everywhere, dude, and it's not even weed.
It's not even a good guy.
And look at this shit right here. Failed clones? Really? How far behind are you?
I'm about to shut the pod. They're my trophies.
He's research.
They look like you boiled their skin.
I won them at the Maniac Science Contest.
Break time. Oh, yes, I'm
familiar. You mean the Honorable Mention all contest? That's what this is. That's Honorable Mention when you get the shitty, non-realistic looking people that looks like they've been put in molten lava.
Lava.
This guy's smiling at me. Kind of creepy. This is the part where you fall down and bleed to death. Who knows what that's from?
Oblivion. Anton was here. Oh, okay. I think it should be pronounced Anton was here.
Call the doctor. We have a bleeder. No one reacted to that one. No one here plays Fallout 3. I'm sad.
I do. Well, did.
And then Fallout New Vegas came out, and there was never a reason to look at Fallout 3 ever again.
No, I preferred 3 to New Vegas.
Ah, Poon, you wound me.
I know. And then Fallout 4 came out, and I was disappointed with it. I
can reopen the trader pod. Yeah, I can agree to that.
Alright, cool. At least we agree on something.
Came out and I realized that games are getting shittier by major companies.
Yeah, but I think a lot of indie games as well are pretty shit. I mean, they're not all shit.
No, I was
indie gaming's work here, so throw everything at the wall, see what sticks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Nicely done.
I've been,
there's thousands of them out there, but there are only a few good ones.
Yeah.
Sunday is supposed to be my, RPG Maker stream, like free game stream. I didn't do it today because it's holiday, so I'm gonna have to do it tomorrow. So I just find random free games online and I play them. Hmm. Like last week was Imaginary Friends, and that was a really cool. Get your tools of trade.
Some indie games have got really interesting mechanics. Like I loved the mechanics in Super Hot. I thought that was really interesting. The problem is, Super they can't hot. Carry it off, if you know what I mean? Like, it doesn't, they can't, like, they've got a good idea, and they've executed the idea part of it, but they can't put a game behind it. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
It's more like a tech demo.
Yeah.
Interesting ideas, but there's not, you know...
Substance behind it.
Yeah. Last chance. I have to power down the what pod. Is this? Is this your space toilet? Oh, no,
I hate this map. There's nothing I can jump on. Bull fucking shit.
It's a water hazard. Yes. Is it better not to get into it?
Oh god.
Right, I sort of phased out for a moment.
We were talking about your throne.
My porcelain throne.
Porcelain telephone.
Yeah.
I've been racking up some expensive calls on that, let me tell you. I love it when a grenade doesn't quite reach its target and explodes before it reaches the group. To blow up on instead of the group you were aiming for. That was awesome, but now I've wasted a grenade. I feel I may have made a mistake. Sorry.
Laz, you made the boo boo.
I needed one, but it's okay.
Goodbye, crew world. Fuck you.
Whee! Impressed by your survival instinct out there. You ain't.
That's mine.
Yes, this is a mine. How did you notice?
You're a dwarf.
Mine.
You know you're not supposed to dig too deep, right? That shit happens. I learned that out the hard way. Call's the end of the world. Had to reset time. It's not fun. At all. I need you alive and in one piece. Have to deal with a lot of deja vu now.
I needed the resources though.
I would watch the film where we bring about the end of time and have to go back to the beginning to make it all better again. Hey guys, I think we can leave Hitler out this time.
No, we kind of need Hitler, sadly.
That's the thing, if you get rid of Hitler, someone else will take his place.
Yeah. Exactly. Someone worse. And someone who's more competent and might succeed.
One worse. I mean, on the scale of things, Hitler was pretty high up, you know.
Yes, but
he was the leader.
He hate, like, everybody. Like, he wants to kill everything on the earth. Because he believes mankind is, like, fucked in the head, so he's killing every last thing.
A virus race!
Every motherfucking last one of you.
And it's like, not just, like, he's not just targeting a specific group, he targets everyone. And he succeeds.
Wasn't that the plot behind 12 Monkeys?
So that's more like carpet bombing than he's speaking.
Alright.
If Plague Incorporated has anything, is anything to go by, the best way to wipe out all of humanity is with a dormant virus that can be activated at a later time.
Also, all of the waterways.
Yes, yes.
Really? I usually just put something shiny in front of a human and they usually kill themselves. It's very amusing to me.
Shiny thing is a bomb!
The shiny thing is a grenade! Kills 600 people.
That's a fucking powerful
grenade! Yeah, it's a pretty big grenade.
It's a nuke grenade, what did you expect?
In, as far as grenades go, it's like the MOAG.
It's my shit, okay? I don't have weak human grenades. Why would I use a weak human grenade?
I laugh at your weak human grenades.
I laugh at your weak human excuse for a weapon. I have a gun that could blow up a fucking mountain.
One was up on a beam and one was in a rainbow
tunnel. Oh look, you're all fucked now. I got my pistol. On. I ran out of ammo, which somehow means it's worse for you. I don't know why.
Because now you're pissed off.
How bad ammo was expensive?
Do you? I need to find somebody. Who's out of ammo?
Oh yeah, I forgot I could pick it up for you guys. Thank you. 80 rounds, Kits. You are too generous.
I'm not willingly giving you these things. You are picking my pockets here. Beep beep.
Me.
You'll be cut into pieces if someone. I can hear my heart in my ears. I don't.
It should be in your chest.
What part of not being human do you not understand? Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Should be in your.
I don't have a heart. Yes, this is the fun part. You know how easy it is to get killed by someone because they shoot your heart out? Put it somewhere else.
Keep it in a box under the stairs. That way, at least you know where it is.
I keep it in the middle of a black hole. No one's stupid enough to go in there.
Yeah, but now we know.
Yes, but you don't know which one. And if you can't get it in time, you're just gonna die. Though there is one black hole that takes you to a paradise, it's only one. All 600 others? No. More Zeds inbound. But seriously, you need to find that one black hole. It's the best black hole ever. It's just paradise, everything is free. Everything's free, the weather's perfect.
Do you have like a travel brochure that I could take?
Well, here's the thing, you gotta find the right black hole. It helps if you're immortal and you can't die. There's a flesh pound over here.
Good luck.
Working on this team right now.
And apparently they don't know about diseases or how to cook badly. It's really low.
I really want to play Fate Incorporated again. That game is great.
I want to play Borderlands 2, but I have to find people to play it with.
Oh, that game
bored. You know, smokescreen?
I'm dying.
Lauren plays that.
I did not know that, actually.
She streamed it past a few days.
Every time I'm on Carnage's freaking chat, I'm like, anyone here play Borderlands 2? Anyone want to play it? No.
I don't know if Lauren's in the chat.
Sucknado, bitch!
The actual fuck are you going on about?
I'm throwing grenades at people. But you gotta shout something catchy occasionally when you throw grenades.
Not really. That usually lets people know you're throwing a grenade. Bad idea.
What are they gonna do?
Only if you shout, "I'm throwing a grenade."
Yeah.
If you shout something like reloading.
Usually when people are shouting, I try to leave.
Shouting! Why is everybody shouting?
Sucking up, which is the classic, and also humiliates your enemies before they are disintegrated into dust.
Look, they're dying to me. That's humiliation enough for them.
Upgrade my gear.
No.
No greater gun than this 90 that I am carrying.
And then she's like, "Bitch, you don't know shit." And then she's just like, "Bitch, you don't know shit." Must close
the pod very soon. No, the stoner.
I need to start killing more people because I need more money.
Stoner's great, but it runs out of ammo far too quickly for my play, so...
I found a dead guy. Who the hell was playing checkers?
Someone who is really bad at chess.
Shit, I've got no health left. Let's heal myself.
You know, the sad part is, I meant to say chest.
Pod closed. Go make a difference.
Fuck this chair. Fuck this chair. Fuck this chair.
This chair.
Poon, I'm making a mess in your house. Poon, I'm making a mess in your house. Fuck this chair.
Oh, guys, must...
What?
Nice. Okay, we got flesh pounds. Oh, yeah, never mind. Carry on.
As you were.
Oh, my health. Oh, yeah. Whoa! Hello.
Jesus, wet flesh pound. Get a fucking clue.
Go for nuts, please. Go for nuts, please. Go for nuts, please.
I'm right here. I'm right here. Come to me. There you go. Tanky commando. I'm not a tank commando. Something totally different.
By the way, did you know you can kick the chairs and make a mess here?
He's done.
What do you think I've been doing? Jumping all over your shit, jumping all over your crap. All your shit is everywhere now.
I mean, I hope none of these books were too expensive.
Well, this was my secret private collection.
First edition Harry Potter in it somewhere.
down on the steps. Shotgun. Whoop. Oh no.
Yeah, standard support, which I could do with because I've only got 2 rockets left.
Well, that's okay, there's only 1 enemy left.
Oh yeah, it's, yeah.
Get to the indicated pod for resupply. Wave 7. Wave 10, dick.
You can math.
I can do science.
When Boone said how much those books, Carl, I just killed myself. I can't take it anymore. You're so behind. Each books I own in my house, you can buy a planet with them. And I have done that, so what the fuck, dude?
Go heal your teammates. What, you saying you don't like my books?
No, not at all. They don't even burn fun. They don't even well, burn. What the fuck?
Get out of my house.
I've been trying to
climb up 8 floors. Go home.
I tried, but apparently, what the fuck is this? A river of blood?
Yeah.
Do you know how much disease that is?
It's like bathing in the blood of your enemies.
It's like the beginning of Blade 1.
Seriously, blood trees are where it's at, man. Blood trees.
The disco?
You kill the people, put a tree where you bury them all, and the apples are absolutely fucking delicious. All Zed
on the scope. Back to it, mes amis. Yeah, I've got a giant blender at the top there as well.
Whirly giggle doom.
Seriously.
Yeah.
I Whirly used to have something doom. Like this. Back in medieval days.
That was the appeal I'm going for.
Russian dude, look out! Well, I say Russian dude. Your name is just in...
Russian dude could totally hear you.
A collection of Russian letters.
Flashbang.
You must pound the flesh, you must pound the flesh, must...
God damn it.
Death has come.
What's going on?
I'm fucked.
Flesh pound down. Where are you?
Thank you.
I don't know who's fucked at all. I'm just running around shooting things.
Suck nade, bitch! There you go.
Oh my god, why are you texting me right now?
Oh, hello, right here.
Is it bullets for Scrape and explosives for Fleshbound
no,
or the other
correct.
Way
correct.
I don't know what that is. What the hell are you doing in here, Harpoon?
I mean,
can't you tell
if
I'm
you...
hiding?
If you really want, you can do what you like, but...
At the end of the day, it's just boils down to somebody fire!
Yeah.
At the end of the day, it comes down to you were wrong and I was right, so shut up and do what I say.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trailer pod for you.
Finish the last ones off. Do it your fucking self, you lazy bitch.
She's a non-existent AI.
Why don't we just arm robots with the 3D printed guns and get them to do the hard work?
Why arm them when you can 3D print them with a gun?
Because Terminator. I've already lived through a timeline when you humans decided, hey, look, don't do it.
Perfect. Hey, nice work. Let's get you restocked.
Trust me, don't do it. You think Portal or Terminator's bad? The way you guys fucked it up, it was horrible.
What a quiet area.
We're all just catching no breath. And upgrade your gear. Where are you?
We're hiding from you.
Yoink.
The fuck are you yoinking over there? And what the
you
fuck?
You need bunny nuts.
Chris and a P90, so I am literally as stocked as I'm gonna get.
Because you got $2 left.
Need like 500 before I can get my.
I've got to keep at least 2 coins to lay over the eyes of our fallen enemies, but I've got to choose which fallen enemy.
You know I have like tons of cash.
Oh, I have some extra as well.
Time's up. Go well, still gotta wait.
Ammo there?
Oh! Okay, this wall is dark, and the zombies are dark. Ergo.
Guys, they're coming out of the fucking walls. I'm not joking, I just seen a fucking zombie come out of it.
Get him, get him. Yes.
Oh, I leveled up. Come on.
They added shared weapons now.
Got another strike over here.
Shared weapons, so I know like the medic assault rifle can complement the commando class.
I can't help but feel like the zombie apocalypse shit is somehow your human's fault.
It's always our fault.
Who is this? What the fuck is wrong with you? Why can't you kill each other and devour each other's souls like the rest of us? No, you gotta make stupid shit.
I'm getting about sick of these chainsaw dudes.
I'm sure they're getting sick of you too.
This one fixated on me.
It loves you. It wants to marry you.
God damn it, I'm out of grenades as well. Shit. Thank you.
Where are you?
Fire something.
There's too many explosions. Where the fuck am I? Where the fuck am I? I've lost myself.
Don't make me get my 90 out. Miss Chris is doing a fantastic job, but if you
my
insist, I shall.
My nose itches. I can't scratch it. Yes, I can scratch my nose. Ha!
Those teammates of yours. It was contagious. Well. You had an itchy nose, and then I got an itchy nose.
You always get an itchy nose when you're doing something.
Go heal your teammates.
Your teammates could do with healing. I am not a medic. No, it's supposed to be.
I'm falling. You're falling. We're falling.
I watched that movie way too much. But I love it. I love that movie.
We're almost out of time. Oh, actually, the... Make your choices. This dude does. Those teammates of yours don't look so well. I can't heal him, because my... I've selfishly used all of my medical equipment on myself. Because that's how my brain reads your name.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Inbound.
Bear mistake.
What? Just, oh.
Friend.
Kids, no!
I feel this is part of a larger problem.
Form an orderly conga line, bitches. Little
Hanzi
here.
Whoa! If you could not stab that person, that would be great. Thanks. Let's call that your warm-up. Yes. Whoa! Oh, I remember. Yeah, I hunt down the rocket dudes. I don't know why.
I think it might be like a class perk. Demo's good for the
Did Kits drop a flame?
I would assume so, that's what that thing means.
Yes. Kits is not on voice anymore.
Oh, okay.
I was wondering if I missed some of the conversation or something.
Righty, come on. Oh shit, that's a fleshbound. Run away. Run through this gap, yep.
Teamwork is
magic!
No! Oh, fuck.
This is not going well.
I'm left, but I've got a flesh pan to deal with. Harpoon and Law.
Alright. Working on it.
I'm having to steal this rocket launcher.
I mean, you've had worse ideas.
Yeah. That's true.
Well, it was mine, and if you can put it to good use, go ahead.
I am trying. If someone would like
don't
to
forget you've got grenades.
The sirens. Oh shit.
I sense this is the end of us.
Yeah, the freezer isn't the best place.
You and Harpoon. Ah, oh, no. No, no way. Unlucky.
Yeah, as a demo, I can't do shit when there's a siren there.
It is yogurt that's been taunting me for the last however long it's been. Digi, stop it, leave some for the rest of us.
Blurk.